No.
I'm trying!
I can't try! On the other side of the road! Again. It's illegal!
Well, there's only one more thing we can do.
Huh?
Good morning, Jake. Baller, shh. Everyone is about to take the trash out right now, Uncle Cape. What are you doing?
Hey, Jake.
What are you doing?
I was just testing these puppies out. This one's nice. Shh. Orange one is way more fun.
It's time to start the morning off with a bang. Come on in, Jake Paul. If you're new here, I'm Jake Paul, and it's lit every single day, bro.
That's so smart.
Oh, here they go,
Hey, Kate.
Dreaming about jet skis, Katie?
Yeah, trying to get down the lake.
No! Ah! Oh, yo, what's up?
No!
Sunday, fun day!
Jericho!
But good morning, Jake Paulers! You already know that it's about to go down. It is Sunday. Hashtag fun day. Y'all are watching this on a Monday, but we're filming it on a Sunday. So it's a Sunday fun day. And like I said, if you're new here, I'm Jake Paul. Y'all are the Jake Paulers. This is a team 10 house, and it's lit every single day, bro. Today is going to be an awesome day. So people, put your vlog belts on. We're climbing up the roller coaster, cause it's about to go down. But party people, let me get you caught up to speed. It all started this morning with a workout. Guys, I promise we did more of a workout, but that's the only part I wanted to show you.
Wrong.
Your vlog belts are on. It's Sunday fun day. Let's have a little bit of fun. Am I right, Chad?
Safety first.
Chad looks like he's had his
Bro, this is a great way to start off the day.
Get him, my boy. Get him, my boy.
Sunday fun day.
One more time.
Yo, let's double up, me and you, Jake.
I mean, I'm down.
Oh, this is dumb.
I trust you. Here we go.
Shit. Are you okay?
Ow.
Sunday fun day. Sunday fun day.
I'm good. And you know who else is lit?
My flipping boy, Bob. Yeah, buddy.
You keep building, okay?
Keep on building, Bob. Nothing's gonna stop you.
Like I said, it's going down.
Yo, this is dangerous, Jake.
Bro, Chad,
I leave for four seconds and this is what's going
down.
Get off of my friend Bob. He has feelings too, you know.
Sorry.
Get the fuck off of him, man. Get off of him, Uncle Nathan. I'm sorry, Bob. I got your back. You're done. You're done. Yo, go get
that was lit.
Sunday fun day. You got it.
And since it's Sunday fun day, you already know it's my turn to have a little bit of fun. But guys, before we get started.
Andy. Oh,
He just broke the skateboard.
I
don't know what he's saying, but I think he said he broke the.
Andy! No!
Well, I guess our skateboard is broken now. I know there's a flipping lot going on, but like I said, guys, put your vlog belts on, and Andy is up to something for Sunday fun day. What is going down, my boy?
It's Sunday fun day, baby. We do the fun. We need to make it the banana tree, baby. The bananas!
I think my boy wants to plant a banana for Sunday fun day. I don't know. That's not that fun to me, bro.
But we need to pick a spot, Chucho.
Cool. Anyways, we have a little bit of a dilemma and problem that we need to help Nick Crompton with over here. Now, if you didn't see yesterday's vlog, what are you doing? I mean, Chance and Anthony pissed in the back of the bus. We had a concert. It was flipping lit.
Dude, that is nasty, bro.
But we figured out that Nick has a brother. Look at that. Oh my God. So much tea. And after the vlog ended yesterday, we started to realize that Nick here is losing his British accent because, like, watch, say tea.
Tea.
It's too American!
You're no longer a Brit, Nick. England is not your city!
I'm still alive.
Nick needs our help, people.
My grandfather, he said, buy a tree because a tree, it gives you three things. It gives you the shade. It gives you the beauty, baby. And then it gives you the fruit.
Andy, you need help, buddy. You definitely need help. Okay, yeah, cool. Anyways.
But anyways, people, yo, it's Sunday fun day.
No!
And it's my turn to have a little bit of fun before I was interrupted by them breaking my skateboards and stuff like that. Okay, I'm gonna have a little bit of fun. I am determined to have the most fun today, the most fun that I've ever had right now in my flipping life. Nothing is gonna stop me from having fun right now.
Move!
This is gonna be the most fun moment that I've ever had in my life. Nothing's gonna stop me. Nothing.
Nothing will stop me. Come on, Nathan.
Hashtag fun day, fun day. How do we eat the pool?
That was fun.
Sunday fun day, am I right? Kids, if people are ever trying to stop you from having fun in life, don't flippin' let them, man. You're gonna have fun and nothing is gonna ever stop. spiel. So much fun already, guys, but right to flipping now, we have to go do something super special that I have been waiting for a couple of days now. So, guys, we, like I said, are on our way to do something extremely special. So, y'all know about this bracelet and Paige Buxton and the story behind that. And y'all also know about the video I made a couple days ago talking about the situation. I told you guys that we're gonna try and reach out to their family so that I could be able to go and meet Ashley, who is the little sister of Paige, who's a Jake Pauler, so that I could interact with her and hopefully make her feel better about flipping life, bro. And so got in touch with their family, and right now we are on our way to go surprise Ashley. Her sister Samantha like set everything up, and Ashley has no idea that we are about to show up at this restaurant and surprise her. This is like so special to me, and it's so awesome that I'm able to do this and hopefully make her day a little bit better. And Paige, I know you're gonna be with us there in spirit, but Ashley, here we come. We're at that store. We have to be stealth. We have to be stealth.
Yeah.
Nice to meet you finally. Give me a hug, another hug. I'm a hum. Hi. How are you? Of course. Give me a hug, don't cry. How are you?
Good.
Did you expect this? No.
She's behind me and she's smiling. Like, I was like, can you listen to my story? I'm trying to tell you something. Stop looking behind me.
Hi. How are you? Nice to meet you.
Oh my gosh.
Did you just watch the video? Or no?
Yeah. And I cried.
Her music is so beautiful. It's so beautiful.
Oh my gosh.
Give me another hug.
What the heck is happening?
All right, so we're like sitting here hanging out, and a conversation gets brought up where we're talking about I'm always trying to find out from my parents like who they like more, me or Logan, and Ashley has a theory on this.
So I think your dad likes Logan more.
Okay.
And your mom likes you more. Just because like your mom is like always at your house more and like hanging out with you more.
I don't know.
And like, I don't know. Every time your dad goes to Logan's house, he's always wearing like Logan's merch.
Dad, what are you doing, Dad? But one time my dad did say that I'm his favorite son, so on camera.
I know. Me and my friends were like, oh no.
Yeah, no. I think definitely both my parents like me more. That's just my theory, though. Like, I don't know. I just like, who do your parents like better? You or Cade?
All right, I'm gonna cut it.
In Illinois, the teachers were very hard on her because she had a processing disorder from a traumatic brain injury, and she needed just a little support, and they wouldn't give it to her, and they would call her out, call her stupid in front of the whole class. It got so bad that the students started bullying her too. She got to the point where she couldn't go to school, or she couldn't even get out of the car, and you couldn't fight the school because it was a small school. So I packed the kids up and left. I left my house. We just left everything. I said, get the skateboard and the Barbies, and we're leaving. Living here, you don't have that problem here. And if you do, at the high schools, they change a teacher and they take it seriously. It's not just kids bullying kids, but they take it seriously if a teacher makes a student uncomfortable. And Samantha's gone through that, and Ashley's gone through it, and I've had teachers switched. Society's forgetting that adults can bully too and hurt children at a very young age. The teachers that did that to Paige broke her self-confidence in who she could be and who she was.
The teachers are supposed to be your biggest support. And if the teachers are doing it, that's when it becomes okay for the kids to do it.
That's right.
Because they're setting the example.
It's sad. A teacher should be a safe person for students. So her goal was to record her music. I was going to tour with her. I sang backup for her all the time. I wish I had recorded that stuff. Sang to one of Justin Bieber's songs. She had planned on doing really well, and her goal was to buy us a house.
To buy you guys a house?
Because we've been living in small apartments. And
it's just you, and it's just...
Just me and my four kids.
You're just supporting everyone.
And
you have a great mom, by the way.
You posted her music, which my lovely daughter there posted it on iTunes because I couldn't figure it out after the service and I was a mess. And she got it onto iTunes, and I asked everybody to listen to it because, like, all the money is gone, all the savings is gone. It was gone before I came out here, unfortunately. And they have, like, no college tuition, nothing. I've got nothing. So I was hoping that her music on iTunes would do well enough to help pay for their college tuition. She would have wanted that because school was extremely important to her. She's extremely bright. She wanted to be a lawyer as well as a singer. And she was very smart, just like all my kids, just super bright. And Samantha called me the other day and she said, "Mom, Paige has a 5-star rating on iTunes." And 110, what did you call it? Reviews. Just warms my heart. And it may help my children be able to go to college now. I hope. I don't know, because I don't understand the whole iTunes thing or how it works. I'm just glad people are hearing the music. It's been hard.
Ashley blows up her makeup tutorials and becomes a YouTuber. You got this.
I don't know how to do that.
You got this.
I talked to my brother. I'm like, you have to teach me how to edit and stuff. He's like, I learned on my own. You can do it by yourself. I'm not that smart. What? So I was at this place. And I wrote my makeup Instagram, like, name on this, like, piece of paper that you could write on. And me and my friend, like, went and waited for our food, and these other girls started, like, typing in my username and stuff. And they were, like, watching the videos, and they all, like, start laughing at me and, like, laughing at the videos. So, like, me and my friend got, like, so embarrassed because she was on, like, the most recent video. Like, I did her makeup. And so we, like, got so embarrassed. We went out the back exit and we, like, ran into the car. So.
Yo, I feel like we have a lot in common there where, like, people just, like, want to drag you down for no reason. Like, and I think this is a good example for, like, everyone watching at home. It's, like, you're not alone. And you should chase your dreams. And so dab on them haters, Jake Paulers, we should get her, Ashley, to 10,000 followers on Instagram so that these people who hate on her will no longer be able to say anything, and we just dab right on them. Would you like that?
Yeah.
All right, ready for the pop tag? Mm-hmm. 3, 2, 1, boom. All right, Jake Paulers, you see her Instagram. Let's get her to 10K. Jake Paulers Unite, dab on them haters. And if you feel like you're alone or afraid to chase your dreams or goals, or people are making fun of you for it, just, like, don't ever let that stop you. And that's what that saying, dab on them haters, means. So, hey. Told you. I'm gonna give him the 10. Stay strong, okay?
Thank you.
And we're gonna kill the game together. High five. Bye, Mom. You're awesome.
Thanks, guys.
Bye, Mom.
Bye.
Jake Paulers, that was crazy. I'm still trying to figure out how I can help their family more. Ashley, you're amazing. And stay positive. And any Jake Paulers out there, all you can do in life is stay positive and keep on smiling. And we got a bunch of bracelets for some of the Team 10 members, and Paige, I know all she would want is for you guys to hear her music, so I don't know what I'm saying. Sorry for being awkward, Uncle Nathan.
I'm like okay.
A little bit emotional. Illy!
Bye, guys!
Bye! Don't cry, Jake. I'm not looking at the camera. Stop recording me, Nathan.
Jake, this is
stop recording me.
20 minutes later.
All right, guys. Well, had some time to chill out for a second. But right now, it is back to Sunday Fun Day. Look who it is. Nick Crompton and Erica. It is time to help Nick out. Over the past couple of weeks, I have noticed that Nick is starting to become way too Americanized. And Nick needs our help. Isn't that right, buddy?
No. I like being American.
Okay, well, Jack.
I'm kidding, I really need Jack.
Jack, do you feel like you're losing your brother?
I do, yeah.
So in that case, we need to get Nick back so that Jack can have his brother back. This is super important to us.
It's like an intervention and I just needed help.
And we're all here to help you. Also, we're like holding hands too. Jack? What's going on in here though?
We're giving Jack Taco Bell for the first time in his life.
You're eating taco, oh my God. No, honey, no!
Jake!
Honey,
no.
You need to be eating crumpets and tea. What is this, man?
We lost Nick Crompton.
I've been here too long.
What about the queen?
Well, I'm still alive.
This man needs our help, Nathan. Let's go.
Tea.
Tea.
Coffee.
Coffee.
Tea.
Tea.
More, Nick.
Car.
Car.
More.
Truck.
Wagon.
More.
Wagon.
Bin.
No, 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 no. Grab the tea and put it in the cart, Nick.
I can't do it. I can't do it.
Come on, Nick.
I can't.
Kick the football, Nick.
Juggle with us, Nick.
Kick the ball.
Kick the ball, Nick.
Oh my God.
Kick the ball, Nick.
Oh my God, no.
Nick. No. Damn it.
Nick!
Bro, snap out! Damn it, Nick! Snap out of it, bro! Yeah.
Sing the national anthem with me.
The British national anthem.
God save our gracious queen.
That's the American national anthem, you son! You know what? I got this. Get in the Jeep and drive on the left side of the road.
No.
I'm trying!
I can't drive on the other side of the road!
Again.
It's illegal!
Well, there's only one more thing we can do. The only way to get rid of the American in you, Nick Crompton, is to have an American exorcism. Jake Paulers.
No. Yes.
Do not try this at home. The British gods will come into you and pull the American right out of you. Nick, it's okay, Nick. It's okay, Nick. We are here with you today.
We love you, Nick.
We love you, Nick.
Nick, you need this for your own good.
England will be your city. England.
Yes.
This is your time, Nick.
Yes. Yes.
British spirits. British spirits, please come down.
Nick.
Oh, rain on us. More.
If we can all come in, please, I love you, Nick.
England is your city.
Nick! Oh, bloody! Nick!
Bloody tea!
Nick!
Oh my God!
It worked!
He's back!
Nick!
He's
back. Yeah. Yeah. Yo! Yo, get the man the crumb! Nick, you're back!
I missed you so much, buddy!
What's going on, Jake?
England is your city, bro!
England is my city, yes it is.
Is this your queen?
Oh, this is obviously the queen.
Oh! The pearls.
Obviously.
And the crown.
Duh.
Oh my God. The exorcism worked! Woo! Jake,
yo, this is the best day of my life. I did not think that we'd ever see Nick come to me. Oh my God.
Hi, Jake.
Hello, Jake.
Is everything okay?
It's the King of England!
Yo, what are we doing, guys?
It's a little bit weird. What happened? He's got really weird, actually.
Actually, though, you do need to work on your English-ness.
We can't all be perfect, can we?
No.
The hair was perfect, though.
England is my city. If it weren't for Team 10, my name is Nick Crompton and my colors stay poppin'. Yes, I can rap and no, I'm not from Compton. I'm Crompton's in the tea. I'm Mr. Moo Me. Cheerio and tea. Cheerios and Crompton's and cheerio and tea.
What is that called then?
This thing right here?
Yeah.
An elevator.
No!
It's called a lift, mate! It's called a lift, dammit! You've lost your roots!
Well, that was dope, I guess. Thanks for doing that.
Thanks for taking the American out of me, I appreciate that.
Yeah, yeah. Alright, bro, I'll see you in England.
Yeah, my city.
He's beautiful.
Jake.
Oi, mate. Oi, mate. Oi, mate.
It was alright. We should end the vlog.
So, Jake Pollers, thank y'all so much for watching. If you haven't joined the strongest team on YouTube already, smash that subscribe button right now, bruh. And today's post notification shout out goes to Carrie McIntyre. Guys, if you want a post notification shout out, all you gotta do is turn on my post notifications and comment when you're done. My boy Chance is hopefully feeling better from yesterday when he freaked out. And,
I'm out, bro. I thought you were talking about my ear.
Yeah, your ear too. That's cool. But, party people, take your vlog belts off because it is over and I will see y'all tomorrow because it's every day, bruh. Peace. AAA squad, Jake Paulers, it is an all new season of merch, guys. This stuff is super hot fire. Fanjoy.co/Jake Paul. Get it while you can. Yeah. Make sure you're subscribed to keep up with my life on a daily basis. And if you want to see more content, check out yesterday's vlog because it is super lit. Plus, I have a second channel, Jake Paul 2, which you guys can subscribe to right now. And if you want to see more content from everyone in the house, our group channel is called Team 10. Check it. See you guys tomorrow. Peace.